there he is. Hey, you just put the brakes on.
Kind of like that one eye.
I already took the rod down. Funny
guy. He's going.
He's got off of the line.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Your workout?
Yeah. Look at that rod, Brian.
This is like our 12th double.
When I say stupid fishing, I mean it's a stupid fishing. You don't even need to bring your fish finder up here with you.
That's what he's saying. He's got a lot of money. He's got a lot of money.
All the hard work.
Been hanging out with big boys.
This one?
Yeah. Another fat head.
Another big one?
Those fat head blue.
Those fat head blue. Brian, he's crazy. This one's probably 12 pounds. 12 pounds? Probably 12 pounds.
What we did, 12 pounder.
You become an expert?
Oh my goodness, Brian.
That's not a big body one, but God, we might have to check the weight on him again. I think that's your turn, Brian. Ain't it?
Don't
Go ahead and grab her. You can take the clicker off if you want it. I just wanted to get some dramatic scenes. A little dramatic scene. Just wanted to see you. You got another double. Imagine that, right?
You're doing a lot of creeping.
Yep. Yep. Got a pile of big ones in marked over here. Just outside the bank there.
You hear that? It's
a nice one. A nice fish. And then we...
lighter coloring.
Yeah. Female. Reel down. You got a double on already?
Yeah. Oh!
You got a drag feeler. He ain't that big. Another double. Here, loaded here. Put your rod up first. Whoop. Get on, Greg. Now I'm out to pee next. Thank you. feels like now. Cool. Yeah, if you could get them on that roll, that's perfect. When they go to roll over, then they just roll right into the net.